doing Dr. Diamond's PRP and microneedling, where we take my own blood and put it into my skin.